Lean forward. Awesome. A little bend in the knees. Nice deep breath in. Bring your arms up. And then exhale. Just bring your arms back down. One more time. We're going to bend. Inhale. And then exhale. Bring your hands to your hips and just hinge as far forward as you can. So try pulling at your hips. Keep your legs straight and keep your back really long. So you feel this in the hamstring. It's a nice, good stretch. And then inhale. Pull back up. Breathe in. Arms come up. And then exhale again, same thing. Exhale, pull hands to your hips, try to pull as far as you can without grounding your back. And then again, inhale, come back up. One more time, exhale, pull. So again, hands to your hips, try not to bend your knees. Yeah, try not to bend them. Let's hold that 5. Really long spine. 4, 3.
Yeah.
movements that you should be doing all the time during the day. These joints need movement.
Hi, Kitty. How are you?
My feet don't hurt anymore.
I know. It's good.
They won't fly.
Good.
I mean, literally, they won't fly.
And that's the stretching for the back of the legs. So your feet are reacting to that.
No,
same thing for all
really
your
hurt.
Good. Yeah, going to
the
back. Your wrist. Awesome. Bring your arms up overhead. And I want you to drop one arm down. And imagine reaching into a big, deep pocket and lean your hips the other way. You're going to go, reach, reach, reach as far as you can. Yeah, reach, reach, reach. And then move back up.
Move it.
Touch your palms. And then same thing. As you reach into your pocket, turn your hips the other way. Now lean this way and back in here. Yeah. So you're literally pushing your hips the other direction. This is a big one for lower back pain. So those of you watching, if you have lower back pain, this is what you want to do. Inhale, come back up. And exhale, bring your arms down. Let's just take two more breaths. Inhale, arms